Oh, all right. This is Nine Man.
This is Nine Man. All right. Is this this might still be the pools before.
So
this is pool C4. So this is I believe losers finals, like losers semis, but like functionally losers finals.
Okay, cool.
Man, I hope.
Let's try to pull this bracket up here.
If Nine Man did not play Game & Watch, I would actually be livid.
That'd be really unfortunate.
I'd be livid. I'm like, yep. How? Why? But Soybean
already. So the bracket isn't updated, but I believe this would be.
Okay, yeah, I see. So we're in pool. Sorry about this, guys. We're still in C4.
This is
right
either
now.
Losers quarters or losers semis.
Losers.
Oh my god!
Ow! That's why they call him Nine Man. There we go.
Put me on the mic and already got me screaming. Oh!
Nine Man hits a nine on the first stock.
Goodness gracious.
Up smash.
Ooh,
yep.
Up smash.
So down throw up tilt isn't true on Mario. He can nair out of it or he can air dodge it. So if you up smash, it covers both of those options.
Exactly.
Up smash has armor, has invincibility for any one hit. And it's frame 25, so it's slow enough that it catches air dodges.
Yeah, you can see Nine Man just catching all of Soybean's approaches. Like,
yep.
Soybean rolls back, and like, oh, Nine Man's like, oh, you're coming in? Catch these buttons real quick. Ooh, the steel chair.
And, you know, Game & Watch, obviously a much lower tier character than Mario, but this matchup's not bad.
Game & Watch?
Game & Watch can fight Mario fairly well, and Nine Man's doing a really good job of it so far.
To be honest, Game & Watch is a poor man's Mario with a better back air.
I don't have a better backer, but a very different backer.
Excuse me? That
safer
thing can,
backer.
That thing can space, like, so good.
It also does not ever kill, whereas Mario's definitely does.
Yeah, on stage, with, oh my gosh, the down smash.
Also,
through the armor.
Similar premises on these up smashes. Oh, that was beautiful.
Oh, you should have up smashed them again.
So, I played Brawl Game & Watch. I expect down smash to kill.
Yeah.
it doesn't. The sweet spot does.
Oh, but that up
smash
killed.
Yeah, there it is. So these two have very similar up smashes in their function a lot of times,
yeah.
Except the difference is Mario's is frame 9 and full intangibility. Game & Watch's is frame 25, which is slower than Bowser 4 smash. Full invincibility,
full
but only for one hit. So it'll lose to Mario down air.
Oh, that's kind of stupid.
Like, yeah, so like...
Who designed this character?
He's really strange.
Oh.
The armor's new in this game. He didn't have that in old games. That's another thing about this matchup, though, is like, Mario is such a combo-based character. And Game & Watch is really difficult to combo. You don't really get the level of combos that you would want on a Game & Watch.
You're going to kill him. You breathe on him.
In exchange, he dies at like 40 because he's made of paper. That was beautiful right there.
The troll, he made it back the Wii in here.
There it is. He's still trying to punish Game & Watch up smash. Don't try to punish Game & Watch up smash, guys.
Don't try to do that.
Punish the thing that comes next.
I'm pretty sure, yeah, down tilt is pretty like.
So down tilt is super unsafe on shield, but it's very fast.
Yeah.
So if you shield an up smash and press literally any button, it loses to down tilt. If you power shield that, it still got hit. So
ridiculous.
You have to be careful of down tilt after that, or really of anything after that.
Yeah.
There's a nice pivot up tilt. I didn't notice that the first time. Okay, that's what bothers me. Mario steps back out of the way completely at the start of his up smash.
Yeah.
He didn't even invincible that forward air. He literally dodged it by leaning his head back.
I mean, look, man. We use our moves the way they... Look.
Yeah.
Mario's busted.
No, if you play, Mario, go for it. It's just that I don't like playing you. That's all.
Look, people say Mario's like not top tier for 4 years. I need to shut up. My son is top tier free. Look at this.
I still think he's top five. But.
Absolutely.
Certainly not lower than like seventh.
But
like
I'll tell you what's lower.
However, that was fantastic. I say this as a Mario gets obliterated by Game & Watch down smash.
Absolutely. free.
Again, I don't think this matchup's that bad. And Nine Man's doing a really good job playing around Mario. Because these two play a similar game style, like game plan.
Yeah.
In some ways.
No,
he's going for these nines.
No,
I
absolutely.
Respect it.
Both are definitely half grapplers that have good combos, have good kill confirms and whatnot. Neutral's kind of the same. Dash back and forth, try to get a grab, use your buttons, stuff like that.
Up smash when people are in the air.
Absolutely. Oh, but that was punishable, but...
He rolls in, but instead... That must have been a misinput, because...
Man.
Either that or he was very scared.
Doing what people shouldn't do in 2018, rolling from the ledge. Oh, down.
Oh, that was clever. Okay. It's safe on shield, but it's not safe if you spot dodge it.
Yo, Soybean, man.
Good
up B. I need you to make a comeback. I need you to make a comeback real quick, man, because it's not looking good for you. You're bleeding out. Come on,
he had to charge up his nine there, because that one was a seven. So now the next hammer has a better chance.
Okay,
that's how that's gonna work.
Gave him the fire palm, didn't get the fire, but he got the palm. All right.
He's still trying to. Guys, don't try to punish Game & Watch up smash. I know there's only like 3 weeks left of this game. Like, there's not a whole lot of time left.
Yo, you see that empty jump?
That was really good.
I would have got hit by that, honestly.
Oh, for sure. Me too.
Absolutely. I would have got hit by that. I would have took the bait. making it back. Up smash, ready? Oh, up throw.
Goes for four. He was going for probably up throw dare, down, reverse up B.
Yeah.
Because Damon Watch would die if he gets reverse up B high enough at this point.
Oh, I'm so scared. My butt's clenching.
I'm watching this up smash go fly, and I'm like, oh my gosh.
Good dash attack there. Damon Watch dash attack's really good. Frame six. Covers a lot of distance.
Oh, that's a two frame. Let's
great
go.
Chair right there.
Ah!
I'm still upset that move didn't kill him this game.
You're about to get a comeback's gonna be made on you, and you're gonna be tight because you didn't kill him.
That's a really important thing in this matchup, though. There we go. But yeah, I really like that up B there because that gets him out of any potential reverse up B setup from Mario.
Yeah.
Because if you air dodge, you might get an air dodge read. You might get just keep getting platform reset combos. Yeah. Right there, he just gets out of trouble completely. He's like, come hit me. And then he jumps over the platform. Mario doesn't really have any options there. The only way to stay alive is to drift away. And then Game Watch doesn't get punished. You just reset neutral.
Yeah,
so
I could see
smart
that.
Option select.
Hold on, I got to take a sip because that up smash kind of left a bad taste in my mouth.
Do we have a replay of the 9?
Y'all see how, like, it just ate through that back air? It's like,
So, Invincible on frame 3 does not come out till frame 25. It'll Invincible any one hit. There's no cap on it. It's not armor. There's no amount that it'll Invincible. It will fully Invincible any one hit.
Good.
Loses to any multi-hit.
We're on commentary, boys.
So, we are moving on here to, I believe I see Mars over there.
I heard a 0-2. Oh!